As gray traces of dawn tinge the eastern sky, the three travelers, men of Willowdale, emerge from the forest shadow. Fording the River Dawn, they turn south, journeying into the dark and forbidding lands of the Necromancer. Even now, the intensity of his dread power can be felt, weakening the body and saddening the heart. Ultimately, they will become empty, mindless specters. Stripped of will and soul, only their thirst for freedom gives them hunger for vengeance. Invaders trapped in his lair. Enter the champion. Prince Bito appears to battle for freedom from chains of long years. The spell has been broken. The dark lands are bright. The wraith of the Necromancer soars away in the night.